We sure do. Get those decoys mid. Group up on your towers. Once you kill your tower, you can push in for some damage. We've got Cosmos. Down on your 45s. Do not stand on red indicators. We might get a late guard here. Grab your towers. Nowhere's particularly safe. Be guarded. Stop shooting. Everybody stop. Sorry for your losses. We've got another Cosmos. Down on your 45s. Get ready for a quick guard. And guarded. Stop shooting. Stop, stop, stop. Do not stand red indicators. We're going to have very likely reset here. Reset. Get some damage in. Group up top right. Emsil's Fungal's down. Fleeing Futile chasing tornadoes. Put him on a decoy. He's decoyed mid. Range. Get some damage in. Group up top right. Emsil's Fungal's down. We might get a late guard here. Otherwise, panic crumbles to follow. Panic and scream. Everybody push in. Emsil's Fungal's deep. Dodge left and right. Staggered. Stop shooting when he stands. Stop shooting now. Alright, dominance. Group up top right. Kintiko's bottom left. Melts, three jumps, two shotguns, drag him on the outside walls. We're gonna have Cosmos or Splendor to follow. He's on the bottom side, get ready to push in. Cosmos on the left side. If you're in, do not stand red indicators. If you're outside, group up right side. We might get a late guard here. And guard to stop shooting. Stop, stop, stop. Cosmos or Splendor to follow, but he reset mid. Group up top right. Nowhere to run, chasing shotguns, put him on a decoy. He's decoyed, pushing from the top or bottom for some damage. Guard to stop shooting, stop, stop, stop. And reset, get some damage in. Get MCL's Fungus down, group up top right. Nowhere to run, chasing shotguns, put him on a decoy. He's decoyed, pushing from the top right. And guard to stop shooting, stop, stop, stop. Shield bashes, linear chase, dragging with the group. We're gonna have slashes or Splendor to follow, possible reset. And we've got Splendor in the top right. I don't recommend pushing in it, but if you're in, go right. And then left. Down. And then dance phase, everybody's top right, MCL's Fungal's down. Get decoys bottom left. If you get low, do not hug the wall here. We're gonna have bombs on the outside walls. We've got towers up top side. Crumple's chasing bombs and arrows. Tank a bomb over an arrow. Put him on a decoy. And then we might get a late guard, but grab the bottom left tower if you can. Splendor on the left side. If you're in, go right. And then left. Down. Up. Melts, three jumps, two shotguns, drinking on the outside walls. Have Cosmos or Splendor to follow, possible reset. So get ready to go path mid. And Splendor on the left side, if you're in, go right. And then left. Down, watch out for Instapop portals. Up. And then right. Melts, three jumps, two shotguns, drinking on the outside walls. We're gonna have Instapop portals here, be very careful. Cosmos or Splendor to follow, very likely reset though, so you can go path mid. And reset mid, get some damage in. Group up top right. Fleeing is futile, chasing tornadoes, put him on a decoy. He's not decoyed right now. Be very careful, he's being dragged counterclockwise on the right side wall. Kind of crumples to follow. And crumples chasing bombs and arrows. Take a bomb over arrow, put him on a decoy. He's being dragged counterclockwise on the top side wall. And we've got top tower up. Alright, panic and scream. Dodge left and right. If you're not in, grab the top tower. Get MCL's Fungals deep. We've got top bottom left tower up. And then we'll rotate over to bottom right tower. Alright, pushing for his damage, controls, weakens, and chase. We might get a quick guard here, get ready to stop shooting, and exalted. Watch out for lingering shots, group up top right, decoys bottom left, everything does more damage. Nowhere to run, chasing shotguns, put him on a decoy. He's decoyed, you can push him from the bottom or top, but there's a coin, so be very careful. Fader gaze to follow. Boomerang shots, be very careful. And gaze stationary shotguns. In the middle of the room, put him on a decoy, and then push in from top or bottom. Alright, he's off the decoy, watch out for instant pop portals here. And controls, weakens, and chase. Push him for some damage, get him on a decoy. We probably won't guard this, but be ready if he does. Alright, guard is stop shooting, stop the top, everybody stop. Very likely reset, nope. Shield bashes, linear chase, dragging the group. Watch out for converging shots, slash into Splendor to follow, but I think it almost a guaranteed reset. Reset mid, get some damage in. We're on the left side, group up left side. Strike it out, out of rotates, rotate with him here, meet him top side. If you get low, hug that wall. If we stagger this, we're gonna blast straight to Celestial. And stat blasted, blast, and Celestial, do you have quarter for rotates? If you get low, chug enemy bots from Nexus, do not stab up portals with the rotation. Alright, moving into last rotation here, range to push in, sorry for the loss, everybody push in, range push in right now, melee's after 6 shotguns, 4, 5, and 6, everybody push in, stay for one phase of damage. He's gonna teleport at the start of every phase, and towers come up halfway through the first. We've got Fates chasing shotguns, put him on a decoy. Let's just peel off and grab towers here. Let's bomb off the bottom, like that, he's being great, bomb off. Watch out, he's stationary right now, but he won't be for a while. Gaze will follow, top side grab towers. Gaze stationary shotguns on the bottom right. Group up bottom left, grab bottom left tower. We're gonna have Fleeing controls to follow up on portals. Fleeing is used on chasing tornadoes on the bottom right. moving into last rotation here. Range, get ready to push in. Sorry for your loss. Range, push in now. Melee time for 6 shotguns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody push in. How many buffs or fusions have you got? Stay in for 1 face damage, but we're probably going to push the heavens right now. Why not? It's the heavens. Be very careful. Get PD goes on now. Stationary tonight is in the middle of the room. No one's particularly safe. Micro dodge. Range, get some damage in for having left leg beams. Be very careful across. Across the bottom. Nope, not across the bottom. Across top. Shield bash is in your chain, right? Group, bring your shots, be very careful. Shin slash is better to follow. Slide right on the top right, hit your aim, go right, and then left, down, up, and then right. And stationary tornado in the middle of the room, go bottom left if you can. Range gets damage in. We've got inner outer beams, be very careful across. Cross barely across bottom. Strike it out, outer rotates. He is being on, meet him on the right side wall, rotate with, we just got heavens. He can get low, hug that wall. Four bashes to follow, we're probably going to stagger this. Melts, he attempts 3 shotguns, strike on the outside walls, watch for instant pop portals here. We've got inner outer beams, we're going to throw them across and cross early, cross top. And Cosmos was splendor to follow, he is reset then, get some damage in. Fate's chasing shotguns, put him on a decoy. He is decoyed for now, pushing from the top to bottom, but that's a coin, so be very careful. Gaze are fleeing to follow. We've got Gaze stationary shotguns on the right side wall. Get him on a decoy. We've got right left beams. I'd say cross early, cross top. Pushing for a little bit of damage. We're going to have fleeing controls to follow. Buddy reset mid. Get some damage and melts. 3 jumps, 3 shotguns. Sorry for your loss. Drag him on the outside walls. Cosmos Splendor to follow. Congratulations to whoever made it. Sorry for your loss if you didn't. We'll see exactly how much damage Noob Waffle got in. Probably a lot. Good luck on loot, everybody. We lost a rune there. It's tragic.